Hey everyone, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. On this video, we're going to be doing our first cauldron, Cauldron SIGMA, and what that's going to do is unlock some new overrides for us so we can take control of new machines. We're also going to be picking up a data point on the way. So let's start off with the data point. It's right hereabouts, and that'll be our first destination. Let's head over there. Also, there was a patch today, and they seem... Oh, crap. Well, I was about to say, they seem to have made it so your striders, or mounts, rather, make it to you easier. So, I don't know if it's just coincidence, but ever since the patch, my mount always makes it to me when I summon him. Just because I said that, it'll probably mess up now.
I have three sons. Now they'll let me inside the Hunter's Lodge. Well, let's see how that turns out.
Alright, let's see. Yep, here he comes. So, I'm pretty sure they patched that up. I didn't read the patch notes, but just as an observer, although he did kind of get stuck over there. But he's still in sight, so it works. So once we get these Sigma overrides, like I said, we're going to be able to override new machines. Right now, we can only override Watchers, Striders, Tallnecks, and two others that I haven't discovered yet. And I believe the Sigma is going to unlock five more that we can override. I remember three of them, Sawtooth, Grazers, and Scrappers. I don't remember what the other two are. But I'm really curious to see what overriding a Sawtooth does. I don't know if they're mounts or they're going to help you attack or what they're going to do, but that is pretty exciting. So can't wait to override one of those guys. Although I imagine they're going to be very hard to sneak up on. Anyway, here's my data point. Harriet Choi dies. Naysay Doom Priestess Harriet Choi dies. Perth, September 2nd, 2063. Infamous bioterrorist and Naysay Doom cult member Harriet Choi has died of lung cancer at the age of 54. Choi, whose religious beliefs prevented her from seeking treatment, released a statement last year, reading in part, "I am dying, as always, and none are far behind me. I remain steadfast. Father Globe is in his death throes. He is ready to die. But you scorn Father Globe. Rather than help him slew off filth, you condescend, insist you know what's best. Now you've had your claw back and think you will live forever, but the grave remains no less spacious than before." Choi was serving a life sentence at Punitech Inc.'s Alpha Campus for engineering the Doom Plague viral cocktail that scourged New York, London, Moscow, Tokyo, and Shanghai in 2039. The decision to imprison Choi for life rather than execute her was met with widespread outrage. But information she provided in exchange for the sentence led to the arrest of 16 higher-ranking members of the terrorist cult and ultimately, Naysay Doom's collapse. So some crazy cult leader person died. Not sure how that's relevant, but maybe her like proteges caused all this trouble. Who knows? Okay, so our next destination is this outpost right here. I believe it's called Mother's Crown. And that's where we're gonna pick up our quest to get to do the cauldron. And let's see, I think I wanna go this way. Got a grazer over there, two grazers. Machine site discovered. Another spot for striders, and here they are. Right outside this outpost. They're not doing a good job of keeping it clear. Bad braves.
This is folly.
Feels more like a military camp, I think. How about this village has seen better days? So many wounded. Tribes, but how's now?
Okay, this is the lady we want to talk to. This is Drawl.
What happened to you, Hunter? Are you all right?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget. And you should heed it too.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
Cauldron?
A cauldron? What's that?
Ah, you're from inside the embrace, so you've never seen one. A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess. No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of evil, where the spirits of the metal devils linger. Same thing, I suppose. Whatever they are, they're forbidden.
Lesson?
You mentioned a lesson before. What did that wound teach you?
As I stood before the cauldron, my prey scampered off and I stared, dumb with wonder. For a moment, I was a child again, rapt from stories told by hunters at the campfire. I had a powerful desire to see what was inside. That's when the Watcher attacked. Cauldrons are guarded, you see. I barely fought it off and got the scrape as a reminder. There's a reason the matriarchs forbid those places, and not just because they're dangerous. We weren't meant to see what's inside. I'll never waver again. This scar will see to that.
But for a moment, you felt something. A sense of discovery. Are you so sure that's a bad thing?
Has to be, right? Or I wouldn't have been punished.
Where is the cauldron?
Where can I find this cauldron?
My point is, you shouldn't.
Then describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one, but not so clever as to heed my warning, I see. Fine, you're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember, I told you to stay away.
New cauldron, Cauldron SIGMA. Let's go ahead and make that my active one. Oh, and I did it again. I keep spending my skill points after I save, and then I don't save again. So anyways, spending those points to get Scavenger back. And let's make that cauldron my active quest. And we'll head over. And I need to get out of the outpost so I can summon my Strider again.
I said I'd meet up with Quarrel and Sona near Red Echoes.
Okay, this should be far enough to summon the Strider. And as you can see, he made it here easily again, so I'm like positive they fixed that. Otherwise, I was just getting extremely unlucky before, and now I'm getting lucky, but that seems unlikely. And we discovered a corrupted zone.
See the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out.
And I went the wrong way here. So a corrupted zone is the last type of quest that we hadn't discovered. All you need to do is clear them out and you get experience. And this one is level 15. We'll be doing that on another video. Just gonna go right on by. But we have discovered every type of quest the game has to offer. And looks like we got a pack of grazers here.
That's a
just gonna scare them off.
Not until I've learned more.
Oh, ran something over. Poor little furry creature. And here is Cauldron SIGMA, that big door over there. Let's get off my Strider and hide in the grass before they see me.
This must be the cauldron Drow was talking about. There's gotta be a way in, somehow.
Well, that's a good start. Uh-oh. He mad. Oh. Somehow he let me get away. Alright. Well, let's lure him over then. Oh, what was that? Did he see me because of that? Certainly acting like it. But no, I don't think so. Huh, these guys are acting all weird. But I'll take it. It's giving me easy kills. Let's see, can he get lured over? Possibly. Alright, screw it. I'm just gonna go stealth kill this guy if he's gonna be dumb. And there we go. Okay, looks clear to me. Let's loot up all this crap. Oh, and there's a blue item on that one. Nice, Watcher Heart. Not sure if I still need them, but they are rare.
Can smell the new day on the wind.
So if nothing else, it should give me a decent amount of scrap. Watcher was hiding over there. Didn't help him.
Good. I can use this. Quite a door. But how to open it?
Open it with an override, of course. And right here, we can rappel down. Make sure you grab this supply crate over here.
The metal, the light. It's like this entire place is part of some huge machine. But who made it?
That is a long way down. Let's not fall.
Like a triangular pipe. What's it for?
Damaging a vent creates a stealth area. Vent. Duct of unknown design, vulnerable to impact. Contains non-toxic gas that may obstruct visual detection.
Can I give me some cover if I need it?
And he's got his back turned. Easy kill here. Oh no! Didn't do the stealth strike. That was weird. Had to press it again. But it all worked out. We got another vent here. Let's get some more cover.
Those things are moving components around. I wonder where.
Let's lure this guy over. I got impatient. He was walking too slow. Oh! He almost tricked me. Oh, he saw his friend. Well, he's too busy looking at his friend. So he dies. Alright, got some medicine out here. And some more medicine.
Saving these for the trail.
And even more. And we can climb up right here. Deeper into the cauldron. Nice, giving me all sorts of medicine.
That thing near the gap. What does it do?
I got a supply crate right here. And even more medicine. I got a full bar now, working on my second bar. And we can override this door.
Looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
Man, look at this place. Crazy. Alright, loot up all this stuff, some more medicine. And we can jump on one of these and take it across.
Might regret this. It's true. Machines are built in these places. But why? By who?
Okay, we're in a new spot, and even more medicine. So we want to take one of these crates across to that ledge over there. You can see we got quite a few watchers over there. We're gonna head this way and climb up. This supply crate over here usually has some good stuff in it. And it didn't disappoint, blue modification. Okay, and we got a supply crate right here. And that watcher, we should be able to sneak up on him. He's not looking this way. Okay, and I think there's another one down there. Yep. Let's highlight his track. It looks like he's gonna be swinging around. Hello.
Your work's done now.
Okay, let's go back up here and we're gonna take one of these across. Right here should work. Let's hit this vent in case I need some cover. Got a watcher down there. Actually, I could probably get him right now. Alright, and up ahead, we've got like a, I guess we'll call him a mini boss. Really nasty machine we haven't seen yet. See if I can get a scan on him. There he is, the Shell Walker. So let's take a look at him in the journal notebook thing. Prioritizes protecting its cargo above all else, utilizing its energy shield and ranged shock attacks. And it's got a body, it's weak to nothing, strong against shock. It's got the crate holders, destroying this component will detach the cargo container. It's got the lightning gun, destroying this component disables the ranged shock attacks. Power generator, destroying the power generator disables all shock attacks, the shield, and triggers an explosion, shocking anything in the area. And the shield claw, destroying this component disables the energy shield. So, what I would like to do, I'm not sure if it's gonna work, but I'd like to kill all of the watchers around him except for one. And then I can override that watcher and have that watcher help me defeat him. Although this looks bad.
It carries a container on its back. I wonder what's inside.
Looks like they saw the corpse, so they came over to investigate. So you can get a good look at him at least, or at least sort of a good look. Here we go. Got that watcher's attention. Can swing around this crate and take him out. Or whatever this is.
One chest. There.
Okay. How many do we have left? We got that watcher over there. Another one right there. Okay, does that mean there's only the one left? I think that is the case. Let's highlight his track. And he's not really gonna come over here. Oh wait, there's another one up there. Let's see if I can shoot it. There we go. Okay, let's get this dude's attention. I'm gonna override him and then prepare to take on that shell walker. And I'm gonna set up a bunch of traps, and try to lure him over here into them. But first, override this guy, get some help. Okay, so what traps do I've got? I've got these explodey traps.
Here's good.
Hopefully my friend here won't activate them. I never tried this before. Let's see, what other traps do I got? I got one of these. Alright, he's seen me, but that's good. I want to lure him over here. And there goes my watcher. Oh, just got destroyed. Well, so much for having help. All right, lure him over here. Oh, look out. Come on, right into my traps. Let me see your weak spot. There we go, show me those weak spots. Uh-oh. Oh, well that was an easy kill. Well, trust me, he's hard, but apparently if you just lead him into traps, very easy. But you don't want that dude hitting you. He is nasty. And my poor watcher just ran right in. Just got like backhanded. Get out of here. I guess that's a good indication of how hard that is. That freaking watcher just stood no chance. Okay, so nothing over here. So where we're trying to go is into the heart or whatever, and it's right up ahead. We can get a view of it. We can't get to it quite yet. Oh wait, that's not the heart. I don't know what that is, but that's super cool. Wait, does that thing have like a face on it? Looks like a face, doesn't it? That thing's weird. I don't know what that is. Okay, anyways, I think there was one more shelf that might have a goodie on it. So I want to go this way, I think. Oh, no, over here. And then climb up right here. Alright, here we go. That's what I wanted. Oh, my modification satchel's full. I could just make it bigger. Let's see. I want to craft, carry capacity. Modification satchel. Oh yeah, just takes metal shards and ridgewood. That'll increase it by 10. So there we go. And I could increase it again if I really wanted to, but I don't really need to carry that many modifications, so that's fine. We could take that across. I guess we may as well. There's really no point, but it might be faster than going back down again, so may as well do it. I suppose you could just skip the shell walker altogether if you're not comfortable fighting it, but it's good experience, so I recommend not doing that. Let's see, any items I missed? Oh, never looted this guy, and he's got a blue thing over his head, so he's got a watcher heart. And I think there's another supply crate over here. Yep, and it's blue. Ooh, 90% tear coil. Getting more medicine, I'm gonna cap out soon. But that's good, because we got a boss fight coming up. And I'm probably gonna need that healing. Okay, we can climb up right here. See, we can go that way. Is there anything hiding over here? No. Let's check with the focus just to be sure. But nope, nothing over here, so let's override this. Okay, we can rappel down. Okay, and I remember this room has some goodies, so right here, get a 25% damage coil, that's nice. Medicine pouch is full. There's another supply crate over here. And I'm stuck swimming, there we go.
Damn, boats are full of water.
And I believe that's everything in here. Wait, what was that? Oh, right past that supply crate.
I gotta find a way to override more machines.
All right, this is the core. Let's rappel down. Ah, that shield hurt me, and I was too close when I did my silent strike there. It's kind of weird. Well, I'll just shoot this next one. And while he's walking around, I'll loot this supply crate over here. Wow, bunch of stuff in there. Oh, I missed. Oh, missed again. Well, I'm being a bad aim. It's good though, I'll get my bad aiming out of the way before the boss. Okay. Oh, 16% resist corruption weave, not bad. Okay, so run around, loot the room. There's three supply crates pretty much at every, I guess we'll call them exit. Actually, there might be four. There's another one right here I forgot about. And one of them usually has a purple modification. I think it's this one over here. So definitely make sure you pick this up. 37% tear coil, very nice. And, oh, I guess there's none over here. So there is three after all. And I, oh, never mind, there's four. All right, and that's our boss right there. It's one of those fire bellowbacks we ignored earlier. And he's gonna have some friends too. So make sure you're all prepared. So we want to make sure we got enough arrows. Fire arrows are worthless. Shock on your tripcaster is very effective. I'll probably be using that. And we also want fire resist potions. So let's see, do I have any? I think that's what those are. Are those health boost potions? Let's check. I don't want to be caught out without any. So let's go to resist potions. Oh, yep, so I have none. Resist fire potion, 75% fire damage resistance for 90 seconds. Made from the extract of the fire kiln root, this liquid can protect against the effects of fire for a short time. So we need these for this fight. So let's just make three of them. And I can only make one more anyway, so that worked out perfect. So those other ones must have been HP boosters. Yeah, so those. So I'm gonna be using those too, because that'll help me stay alive. And I think I'm all set. I might use shock traps as well, but he's kind of hard to lure into them, so I might not. But if the opportunity presents itself, I will certainly be doing that. Okay. We're all set, so what you need to do is climb up right here. And override this, and then it's gonna begin. Okay, using that potion, using my fire resist potion. Let's do this. We got watchers. And I missed that shot. There we go, he's gone. You can see my aim's getting a little bit better, getting used to it. Just needed some practice. Got him. Oh, my aim's usually not that good. That was great. All right, so he's gonna throw a lot of ranged attacks at us, fire ranged attacks. We got this resist potion, so if they do hit us, it shouldn't be too bad. I'm gonna aim, oh crap. Ow, give me some health. I'm gonna be aiming for the big sack on the top first. That seems like the best way to start. Once you kill that, he will do an explosion and take a bunch of damage. Let's put a tripwire in his way in case he comes over. Which is exactly what he did. I just walked into his fire like a moron. And while he's down, I'm gonna heavy attack him. Okay, let's get out of there. Let's set up another tripcaster wire. Ow. Right there should be good. I'm getting beat up. I'm doing a very bad job of avoiding his attacks. Okay, here we go. And he somehow missed my tripwire. Try to lure him back into it. Ow. Oh, my fire potion's about to wear off. Let's put that back on. And he got hit. Run in, do the critical hit. Oh, it's not working. There we go. Oh, big hit there. And another big hit. Get out of there. Oh, crap. Crap, 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 crap. Okay, I need my tripcaster. Ow, jeez, he is beating me up. Okay, I need a health potion. There we go. Oh, I ran right into that, but somehow it missed me. I don't see my tripcaster, so let's put up another one. Back to my arrows. Ah, I'm being a bad aim. There we go. Did so well on the watchers and can't seem to hit this guy. Okay, get out of there. And actually, let's go ahead and make some more tripcaster ammo. That's being super effective. That didn't work. Why not? Okay, there we go. We got a wire there. Let's use another potion. I'm getting a little nervous. Okay, get some good hits in here. Haven't blown off a single component yet. Okay, we gotta get that sack dead. Need to do a better job of hitting it. There we go. Keep those hits in. Oh, it's almost exploded. And it'll probably kill him when it does. Oh, come on. More arrows. Come on, blow up already. Oh, you are being so stubborn. Come on. Oh, fireball. Wow, I've never had this much trouble getting that thing to explode before. There it goes, and he's gone. Oh, and he's got something purple. Ooh, 42% damage coil, that is nasty. And this guy's got a blue thing, maybe a heart. That's exactly what it is. And I think that's everything. Okay, let's override this thing.
Information about different machines. This will help me override them.
And new overrides unlocked. Sawtooth, Scrapper, Grazer, and a Lancehorn. I don't think I've seen Lancehorns yet, although I might have discovered a camp of those. And we also got the data point M-Sigma Core Log 763E, and the trophy First Core Overridden. Let's go ahead and look at that log it gave me. Which one was it? I don't know where it is. This one. Active. Production oversight analysis. Active. Additive manufacture type. Alert. Intrusion. Source. External. Probably me. Active. Countermeasure. Phase shift. Alert. Intrusion denied. Okay. We got another skill point, so we can buy a new skill here if we want to get a 2.1. Which I think I do. I think Herbalist is probably a smart choice. Doubling the capacity of the medicine pouch could be really good, especially if these fights are going to continue to get harder. Because I'm taking some massive damage, so let's go ahead and get that. And okay, so I think we're good. You can see this cauldron's completed now. Why do I have an exclamation mark here? I don't know. Weird. Oh, right, and I wanted to see. I think, like I said, I've already discovered that one machine, but maybe not. No, that's Grazers. Okay, never mind. I have no idea what that new machine is. So, we'll find it at some point, maybe over here. Oh, doesn't tell me what that is, because I've not been there. Okay, well, not a big deal. And I think we are all set here, so we can override a sawtooth now. I cannot wait. As soon as I find one, I'm gonna try it. We'll see what it does. But that is it for now, so thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.